Hesitancy toward the vaccine dwindles as over 1.5 million Mississippians get vaccinated.
We're taking a live look at I-55 right now. Big crash on the interstate.
A deadly shooting tonight as Jackson goes over 40 homicides.
What could this mean for the state? And what could it mean for you?
Tornado watch now in effect for all of central and southwest Mississippi.
What is the city's plan to help residents?
We are WLBT3, on your side.